the band enjoy it. Today is the first day of the best day of your life. First day of the best day of your life. Come on, y'all. Of your life. The best is yet to come for you. Come on now. Hey! The best is yet to come for you. Come on now. Princesses, I want you to jam on your way to work. I hope you had a happy holiday. I hope you had a beautiful time throughout the weekend. But you ain't seen nothing yet. Come on. Come on, God ain't done yet. You think you got your blessing now? Ha ha. I'm jamming because I ain't seen nothing yet. It's already looking good. Come on. I want you to stand right now. See nothing. Come on now. Come on. I got up this morning feeling like that, like wow. And God said, yes, and guess what? You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come. He said, if you think you're blessed right now, keep on pushing, keep on moving, keep on demonstrating, keep on living for me. Because you ain't seen nothing yet. Good rising, kings, queens, princes, princesses. I want to welcome you into one worship, one praise, and five and six. Well, we only teach and preach the Bible, and today is King's Prayer. I'm here to let the kings know that are other kingdoms that you ain't seen nothing yet. Don't let that stress stress you. Don't let nothing test you. Keep on pushing because you ain't seen nothing yet. I want you to just dance. Because God is blessing you right now.
Seen nothing. You ain't seen nothing. Yes, you ain't seen nothing. You ain't seen nothing.
Come on.
Seen nothing. You ain't seen nothing yet.
You ain't seen nothing. You ain't seen nothing. Let me know. Say it again,
All right. Thank y'all for vibing in, tuning in, streaming in, kicking in. For one worship, pray, one praise, discipleship, streaming center, where we only teach and preach the Bible. And today is King's Prayer. And I wanted to encourage the kings that were of the Spirit and let them know that if you think that you're blessed now, just keep pushing because you ain't seen nothing yet. God got a lot more in store for you, and he wants you to do more. Just keep on trucking. You ain't seen nothing yet, but turn with me to Proverbs, the 4th chapter, and it says, listen, my son, to a father's instructions. Pay attention and gain understanding. Now, the reason I believe God has told me to go to Proverbs, now I'm going to go into the prayer right after I give a little bit of this. Now, like I said, I played the song, You Were the Best Is Yet to Come, because I was wanting to encourage the kings that are of the Holy Spirit that you haven't seen nothing yet. If you are in awe now, just keep on praising. Just keep on giving God the glory and giving God all that he deserves and watch what happened. You ain't seen nothing yet. Let's see, let's see. It said,
you ain't seen nothing yet.
Come on.
You ain't.
And I want you to know that as long as you strive, you push, and you dedicate, and you demonstrate, and you let God lead you so where you can be where you need to be, there is going to be more to come. You ain't seen nothing yet. All you got to do is keep praising, giving God the glory, the honor, and what he deserves, and watch what comes next. I dare you to keep on praising. I just want to encourage the ones that are of the Spirit, the kings that are of the Spirit. I dare you to keep praising, because you ain't seen nothing yet. But it said in Proverbs, the 4th chapter, listen. Proverbs, the 4th chapter, the 1st verse, it said, listen, my son, to a father's instructions. Pay attention and gain understanding. I give you sound learning, so do not forsake my teaching. God in heaven, we come to you thanking you for this rising. Thanking you for protecting us last night. Thanking you for protecting us, rising us up in our right mind. God, I ask you to just touch every king that is going forth in your name. God, I ask you to just touch every king that is wanting to come out of their trials. I ask you to touch every man that is believing that they are blessed by the counsel of you, God. I ask you to give them the strength. Bless them to see that they haven't seen nothing yet. Bless them to see that the best is yet to come. All they have to do is continue to praise. All they have to do is continue to God, let you guide them. God, I ask you to guide every man that is seeking for your wisdom, seeking to see your face. I ask you to touch every king that is raising a prince to be a king. I ask you to give them the knowledge, the power, the understanding, the wisdom, the counseling to raise that prince into a young king. I ask you to bless that prince that's going to be a king, to instill knowledge into the next generation. God, I ask you to just touch all the counseling that's going forward from the kings. I ask you to bless it that it don't go out forward. God, I ask you to just be a part of us. Thank you for the success of this weekend's celebration. I ask you to just continue to guide us, lead us, touch every pastor that's going forth in your name, God. Touch every minister, every deacon, every usher, every mother board. I ask you to touch every member of the Spirit, God. Every king that is going forth in your name. Be their strength, guide them, instruct them, chisel them, give them what they need, empower them with guidance and in strength and integrity. I ask you to just bless them to know that they are leaders. Thank you, God. Bless them to see that they about to see the best days of their life. Bless them to see that all that they have to do is keep praising. They ain't seen nothing yet. Thank you, God. We thank you, God. Thank you for the kings that is in demonstration of you, God. I ask you to just bless them to keep their mind straight. Thank you for all that you're doing. Thank you, God. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Forgive us. Forgive us because we need you. In the name of God, we rebuke you, Satan. We rebuke every demonic spirit that goes forward and trying to tear down God's sheep. Thank you, God. Amen. You ain't seen nothing. You ain't seen nothing. Yeah. And I want to thank, you know what? I want to thank everybody that came out on Sunday. We had an amazing time. We had bounce houses, horses, the balloon clown guy came out. We had volleyball. We had food. We had music. We had a great time. We had worship. God was there. And I thank everybody that donated towards the event that went forward. I just appreciate y'all here at One Worship, One Praise Discipleship streaming service. We appreciate everything that was done. And I just thank God for everybody that came out. We had a beautiful time. I thank my dad and Rock of Praise Ministry for coming down and helping out in the service. It was amazing. Man, we had a good old time. I thank Brother John and Brother Ryan for coming out and performing and doing their thing, the verses. I thank everybody. It was just a nice gathering. It was a nice gathering, and I just thank everybody. And if you didn't, if you weren't there, you missed out, you know. We had a great time, but I just thank God for all of you. Again, if you would love to donate and be a part of the donational ministry that is doing something for the community, again, our Cash App and PayPal is up there. And we love you guys. And again, this is to empower the kings of the ministry, of the kings of the Holy Spirit that are going forth and giving God the praise. I want to encourage you guys and let you guys know that you ain't seen nothing yet. Just keep on trucking, keep on pushing, keep on praising, keep giving God the glory. More to come. But thank you, God. Love you. God bless you. Let's jam out on it. Come on, jam it. Worship, one praise, discipleship, streaming dinner, where we only teach and preach the Bible. Love you guys. God bless you. Please be a demonstration of what you're supposed to be in. Yes, that's it. Love you, God bless you.